How to change App Store country or region to Singapore. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change your App Store country or region to Singapore. It's a quick and easy process, so let's dive right into it. First things first, open your App Store and simply tap on your profile at the top right corner of the screen. From there, simply what you need to do is tap on your Apple ID. And it will open your account settings. From there, simply tap on country region. You may be prompted to enter your Apple ID password or simply verify with your Face ID or Touch ID. After you've done that, simply tap on change country or region. Here, scroll down until you find an option that says Singapore. Once you've done that, you'll be asked to simply agree to the terms and conditions of Apple. Go ahead and tap on agree to proceed. Now you'll need to enter your billing information. Just make sure to enter a valid Singapore address over here and a Singapore method, payment method. If you don't want to add one, simply tap on none and just enter your billing information. After you've done that, simply tap on submit. Once your billing information is updated, tap next to confirm and complete the change. And there you go, your Apple ID and App Store region both will be successfully changed to Singapore. You can now access all the content, apps and services specific to the Singapore App Store.